Give yourselves a nice big round of applause for coming out on this beautiful Sunday evening to celebrate with our newlyweds. We guys are coming out. If you can focus your attention towards the stage area right here. My name is DJ Emo. I'm about to announce our bridal party and all of our newlyweds. So here's what we're going to do. I just want to make sure that we have the proper level of enthusiasm in the crowd. On the count of three, I want you guys to make the most noise they've ever heard here at the Poppin' S&M. We're going to do that on three. One, two, three, let's make some noise. Wow, right off the bat, that was pretty good. For some reason, this side of the room was a little louder than this side of the room. This side, you get one more chance on the count of three, make some noise. One, two, three, let's make some noise. Just this side, show how it's done. One, two, three, let's make some noise. All right, you guys are primed and ready. Please focus your attention to the front of our stairwell right here. We're about to begin bridal party introductions. And before we begin, we have a couple of special announcements. Let's have a big round of applause for the grandparents of the bride, the grandmother of the bride, Catherine Campbell. Let's give her a nice big round of applause. Also, a big round of applause for Ralph Bonfilio, the grandfather of the groom. Let's give Ralph a nice big round of applause. Christine Devine, the grandmother of the groom. Let's give her a nice big round of applause as well. Paul Devine, let's give Paul a nice big round of applause. And a special mention to Pauline Molinari and Chet Molinari, who unfortunately couldn't be here, but let's give them a big round of applause as well. And at this time, if you please focus your attention towards our front, and let's clap those hands up to the beat right now. Let's clap those hands up. Nice and loud, nice and loud. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice big round of applause to the parents of the bride, Frank and Katie Campbell. I don't think they can hear you. Continue to applause for the parents of the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for the parents of the groom, Paul and Marianne Bonfilio. Applause for your beautiful junior bridesmaid, Haley Capuzzo, escorted by your groom's man, Max Navarro. And let's give our beautiful flower girl, Annabelle Fuller, a big round of applause as well. Let's give Annabelle a nice big round of applause. A very special round of applause for beautiful bridesmaid Aurora Taylor, escorted by your groomsman Scott Campbell. And let's keep those hands clapping above your heads right now. Let's keep those hands clapping. Put those hands together for Christine Bonfilio, escorted by Mike Petrusco. Thank you.
at your bridal party, let them know. And I'm gonna ask everyone to please rise. Once again, if everyone can please rise. You guys are ready for the main event. We need you up on your feet. And please, help me welcome, not for the first time, but for the second time as husband and wife, Rodriguez, the new Mr. and Mrs. Fonfilio! And at this time, we're going to ask everyone to please remain standing. Our newlyweds are about to share their first dance ever as husband and wife. One more time, continue that applause for Paul and Kellyanne. Ladies and gentlemen, continue that applause for your newlyweds, the new Mr. and Mrs. Bonfilio, Paul and Kellyanne. Give a nice big round of applause. And let's continue that applause for your entire bridal party as well. Let them know. And if you think that Kellyanne's the most beautiful woman in the room, continue that applause for your beautiful bride. And how about a big round of applause for your handsome girl? Don't forget about your groom. All right, at this time, you may all be seated. We're going to be hearing from our Toastmasters in just a few short moments.